Oh no. Alright, here we go. The fucking cow shed. Let's hope they're not good. Now, in my luck, they will be, because I never get bad fucking survivors.
That's how I felt.
Seriously, man, I always get the sweatiest fucks in my games.
That is exactly how I felt.
Bet you some fuckers spawned right near my ruin too, didn't they?
Yeah, they haven't got my ruin yet, thank God.
As soon as I leave Gantia.
Who are you playing?
I didn't even touch a fucking gen. Huntress.
Oh, nice. Yeah, the bitch feels so smooth, I love it.
Yeah, she does, eh?
They've definitely done it.
Yep, there goes my ruin.
I'm proud of them for this update.
Fucking hell, man. How do they find it so quick in every game that I play? It's fucking so annoying. I literally like spend like 30 seconds. Like, come on, man. No one come up on barbecue. Like, really? What? Oh my god, man.
Got you, ho. Right out of the sewer. Oh, Nancy. Fucked up, then. Oh, I've only got one Petula left. Fucking it's too far. What?
Alright, we got our momentum back, this is good. Yeah, I just slugged someone for a bit. Fucking hell, Nancy.
Oh, I hit all my killers. Come on. Nice. Got my stat. Oh, why would you get her that quick? Oh, by time. That's why. bitch.
Oh my god, I just got the fucking boss shot through the corn. Wow, yeah, it's about probably like 30, 40 meters.
Wait, what'd you say?
Yeah, you just kinda like luck through it, eh?
What'd you say?
Oh, I got a mad shot through the corn, like fucking 30 meters.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Save the clip so you can.
Yeah, how do you do that?
Share button, don't hold it though. And then go save clip.
What will it, how long will it do it from though, the start of the game or? Just,
yeah, about that. But you can just trim it.
Oh my god, what is this about?